Camilla.
Call. Tell 80.
No. Please, no. Me, Cahal.
Listen to me.
Cahal, damn it! No. You need to fight the rage. Cahal, this Rafiz! Stop it! No! What have I done? Rafiq.
There's no time to mourn. We need to go.
Just reported back to base. Not that there's anything to report.
No kidding.
Though I guess we've got a special guest coming tonight.
Yeah, an Endrin rep, no less. She should be here soon.
You know they're hiring, right? Think you'd ever make the move to Endrin?
Hey! What the...
Thank you.
All clear, Dusk. We're good to go. Five years ago, I abandoned the woods of Tarker's Mill. I abandoned my cairn. Endrin killed my wife. I gave in to rage. The worm touched my soul. I had to leave my daughter. It was the hardest decision I ever made.
Announced that their new biofuel will be hitting the market soon. This revolutionary new formula will be unveiled alongside the opening of their new headquarters in...
This exile was my only choice. I'd become a danger to my pack. I often wonder what's become of them. Of Rotko, of Ava, of Adi. This is the closest I've been to Tarker's Mill in 5 years.
Cajal, we're here. You're up.
How much time do we have before they notice the guards on the outside have gone quiet?
They report in by radio every hour. That's our deadline for getting our hands on the explosives and getting out of here.
What do your clients intend to do with them anyway?
The Weatherstormers? They're planning on blowing up a big Magadon pharmaceutical plant.
Good fucking riddance. I know Magadon's methods. They're the scum of the earth.
And guess what? These explosives were originally headed to Endrin, another megacorp of assholes. Stealing from them is just icing on the cake.
Let's go through the plan again, just to make sure everything's clear.
You've got to swap the delivery label on the crate of explosives intended for Endrin. You do that, and they'll load us up with smiles on their faces. All you've got to do is open the gate to their delivery bay for me. I'll create a diversion while you're exchanging the labels.
Got it. We'll have to play it tight, though. One hiccup and the plan falls through.
We'll have you sneak around back by their storage facility. Security should be pretty thin there, especially if you go through the ventilation ducts.
All right. I'm off.
Hey, before you go, are you sure you're up for this, man? You seem kind of stressed out back in the truck.
Just been a long time since I've been out this way. Brings back memories. Forget it. We've got a job to do.
Right. If you need me, I'm just a chirp away. Good luck, brother.
I made it to the delivery bay.
Good. See that command post next to the gate? You should be able to open things up for me from there.
Dusk, you're up.
On it. Once I've got their attention, you go find what we came for and slap on this fancy new delivery label. Got it?
Check it again. I gotta be on there. You really think I'd drive all the way out to the asset of nowhere if I didn't have a pickup?
All right.
Knock yourself out, bud.
All right, Dusk. The delivery label's been switched.
Then it's time for us to get the hell out of Dodge.
Wait. I smell something. Give me a minute to check it out.
Is meeting with upstairs.
She's from Endrin, here for the special order.
The silver bullets? Who even uses that shit? Is she picking up some golden guns while she's at it?
You know what they say, the client is king, especially when the client's name is Endrin.
See anyone.
So, who's the lady the boss is meeting with upstairs?
She's from Andrew, here for the special order.
The silver bullets? Who even uses that shit? Is she picking up some golden guns while she's at it?
You know what they say, the client is king, especially when the client's name is Andrew.
Shouldn't be much longer.
You were supposed to have delivered the ammunition 1 week ago.
1 week. Endrin doesn't like waiting.
Or paying, clearly. You're not getting anything until Endrin is paid up. You can tell that to your President Watkins in person.
I don't think you understand what's at stake here.
Oh, I understand that you've just been attacked and you're looking to hit back. I also understand that you need our ammunition to do that. And we've got that ammunition right downstairs, ready and waiting to go as soon as you've paid us. Sorry, Major. The business is business.
Well, fuck you two. them will attack Tarker's Mill without your help. And rest assured, Mr. Watkins will hear about this.
Tarker's Mill.
Hey.
You and I need to talk.
Who are you? How'd you get in?
I'm going loud.
Die!
Bollocks!
Security! Alert!
Back. Dusk.
What the fuck are you doing, Gal? I just had to pop a couple guards who wanted to put a bullet in my head. Get the fuck back here already.
Take your positions, people. Maximum alert until the situation...
Yeah. Dispatch.
We have a security breach. Great.
Raise the security level. Be on the lookout. We gotta sound the alarm.
Where are we headed?
Tarker's Mill.